Hey kids, InvertiCalc here. Welcome back to Autonauts. I'm just going to kind of pick it up where we left off. I was looking at the clothing issue that we have, where we have more clothes and colonist consumption and whatnot, and I'm just trying to figure out what it is that we have to do next. I mean, we've got level 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more levels to go here, and I'm just taking a look at research and such, and I've got a few of these that are just unfinished. Like this one here needs 6 berries to be planted. This one here, I need to store 20 pumpkins. This one here, I need to store 30 bread. I need to put 10 sheep in a pen. Apparently the 3 that I have isn't sufficient. I have to put 10 in a pen, and I'll have to put 10 cattle in a pen and do the milking. So I'm not worried about the cows. This one, I'm probably going to pump this one off here shortly. Basically, I got to collect 23 more wuv. 100 time wuv. I need to build 4 more dry stone walls and 30 more pieces of track. What else we got in here? We got masonry. I have to mine some stone, some more rock mass. I have to mine 4 more of those and make some shaped stone. So I'll have to look into that kind of stuff. Also, I am currently, I have some upgrades to do. I'm already at level 2 on my robots. I have to get these guys upgraded, so I gotta upgrade the workbenches. And yeah, I've got some additional bodies here that are coming down the pipe. Heads. I had a whole set of bot heads here that I haven't unlocked. I have to, if I had the livestock then, I would have had these guys all. These are all Mark 1 live bots. So they're all cheap. These are all going to take a good bot upgrade. So yeah, I'm already upgrading faster than I have variants for. So we're gonna have to get that done. I'm gonna get these ordered. I've unlocked my good backpack, but I need the box frame, which is some research that I have to get finished. Yeah, I've got my tree seeds here is the only thing left to unlock on that. And the 10,000 WUV level 5. So it's almost looking like level 5 is my maximum level anyway. So I got 2 more levels yeah, because I'm at level 100s right now. I got 100s right now. So 4 and 5. So level 5 seems to be my maximum on my colonists. I don't know what is going to happen above and beyond that. I've got a couple more levels on my research apparatus here. Research station, impact apparatus, abrasion apparatus, which is what I believe I have right now. The next one up is the heating apparatus, which is already unlocked. Which is a rough stone block, stone. Soaking. And dissection. So we got those to unlock yet. Not entirely sure what the hen house is good for. We're going to have that unlocked eventually. The beehive again. I think we're gonna have the skep, whatever this is, unlocked shortly. Upgraded clothing. Upgrades to clay. Upgrades to the furnace. String, mortar, a windmill. I'm not sure what the belt linkage is about. The giant water wheel. And a catapult. Okay, I'm kind of curious about the catapult now. Crude dredger, fishing rod, a good flail, a good chisel. These are all metal. Yeah, so once you start getting into metal tools here. So we've got some upgrades to do. So what I'm going to do here is first I'm going to grab my bot makers team, tell them all to stop, and I'm going to say come over here, go to these bot benches, and we're just going to order the upgrades on these. Upgrades require flooring, so we'll have to make some flooring for that as well. Let's move that construction area over here. Okay. Place that sign back down. Should get my guys going. And just because we need it, what do we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. By 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 by 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 by 5, that should get that going. I'll need all that flooring for these. For some reason, my builders are not working. Oh, they're working. They're just working slowly. Okay. Yeah, these guys consume clothing and their houses fairly consistently. The houses aren't too big to repair. They're just planks. Instead of logs now, it's planks. And that's easy. You just let the one repair bot. I've already reprogrammed him to fix it with planks. Get those researches going. Yeah. One guy's just brings ponchos over, equips the guys, and then as soon as their houses are repaired, poor plank guy is straining. Hey, I've done something. Got another bot design. Nice. And a giant water wheel. Still don't know what it does, but yay. Picket fences and gates, I'm guessing, is just an upgrade from the crude fences and gates. Wonders. Requires triangle frames, which I can't make yet. Okay. So, now I was thinking of getting the cotton production going over here. And I started working towards getting my bulrush production going up there. But I figure I gotta take care of this robot stuff. So I'm going to let these finish getting upgraded here, and I'll bring you back when we're all done upgrading. So don't go away, kids. We'll be right back. Okay, kids, we're back. As you can see, here are the things that we had to work towards here. I still got a ways to go for the crude bread, so I'm gonna just not worry about that one right now. But farming fruit and farming vegetables, we can finish. Oh. Hey, I got a plumber's cap. Wow. Cool, and I got a slap. Okay. Please tell me that you haven't destroyed my berries for the third time. It's taken me about an hour or so, I guess, since I paused. Hey, we get a farming fruit slab. And we got an adventurer's talk. And more plans and certificates. So what's unlocked? Small apiary, five skeps. Anything else that's already done. Oh, fishing, we're almost finished. I haven't made a fishing rod yet. That's not a big deal. Cool. Research. Did we get anything above? No, we're still stuck at level 5. 24 out of 32. Okay. Now we did finish. We did finish one of the researchers, I believe. I queued up basic transportation, and I'm working on the stone cottage. So those two researches that we had on the go are done. And I've got all the robots relocated. I got all these workbenches finally upgraded. Where am I? There we go. Okay. So I'll need somebody to make crude axles. I did put down these mechanical framing saws, one to do poles and one to do length, because what's happening is when I start doing a large construction like this, it really strains my wood resource, because I mean, it's not that I just run out of everything, I run out of everything very quickly. We have to do that. Now, we're going to adjust each of these bots here. I'm going to make this variant. I could do either or, but they're basically both the same recipe. Two planks, two poles, two trees. So yeah, same identical recipe. So, we'll start with the head. Now, currently, he's getting one plank and one tree seed, and I need two planks, two tree seeds, and two poles. So what I could do, click on this very quickly here, we'll just adjust these. this. Pick all that up, put that in here, and we'll do that times 2. Okay. And then all we need. Dirty about this because that used up, as you saw, the last 2 kilobytes of memory. I'm just going to pick all of that up and we're going to add it into here. So basically, he's just going to run the whole loop twice over. Alright, so we're just going to pause this for a second. We're going to click on this and we're going to clear this. And we'll click on heads. And we'll say go. And we'll make sure that he can actually do the sequence. Let's quickly just pick up that hole, and we'll just throw that back in the storage. Okay, we'll just drop off here. There we go. Next one. Bodies. What he needs to do is get 2 panels, 2 poles, and 2 fixing pegs. And what does he do right now? He gets 1 pole. He goes to plank storage. I don't need planks. I need panels. So I won't need that. Probably change that. Okay. So he needs 2 panels and 2 fixing pegs. No, he needs poles. Okay, so what he can do is pick up a pole. Go get the panel. Should be everything for him. Stop that. Click on this. We'll clear this. Pause, and we'll let him run and see if he can do his thing. We'll just quickly pick up these eggs. change it to something else, but that's okay. Okay, now the next one. Drives. Now he's going to pick up a pool, a panel, a fixing peg, a good gear, and two crew wheels. I don't think there's anything on here that he has to pick that is the same here. Log storage. Planks. Yeah, so everything's garbage. So he's going to have to be totally reprogrammed. So for him, it's going to be pick up a thing. We're going to store that. What was the next thing on the list? Panel. We'll pick up a panel. Not a crew gear, it's a good gear. And I won't have enough memory, even with that memory upgrade, I won't have enough memory for this guy to do that. Okay. So what I'm gonna have to do then, I'm gonna have to scrap all that. Come over here. Going to become my new axle guy. L-E, right? I spelled good dirt today. Axles. Okay. I need a log and two poles. You only have one backpack slot, okay. What you're gonna do is you're gonna just go pick up a log. Go here. Pick up one of these. Place. And go here. To actually make one of these bots. So we'll grab a head. Grab a body. I'm just going to clear this off. He just needs a panel and a pole. What has he got right now? He's got a pole, store, got a plank. We're gonna take out plank, storage. He needs poles. We'll go to pole storage. Needs 8 poles and 4 tree seeds. What's his current recipe? Tree seeds. He does that twice. And he does poles twice. And basically he needs 8 poles and 4 tree seeds. So what he can do is... tree seed 4 times. Go to good bird bench till his hands are empty, because that should be all four. And then eight poles. Pole storage, so he'll get this four times. Repeat till hands empty, and then we'll add one more loop. Right here. And then we'll do this, and that. Here. Times. Two. And that should make me one of these. And shoes requires now four good gears and one crude axle. So he is holes, screwed gears. So him, I'm going to scrap everything. So it's four good gears and one screwed axle. So it's going to be pick up one of these, put it in here, pick up one of these, put it in here. Until this is full forever. So. Okay, I've got the brain upgrade. I've got the sensor upgrade. I've got the head. I've got the body. And I'm now going to do bots. I'm only going to rename them for Mark II variants, and just basically it's the same thing, it's just he's going to do what I got to do. Okay, now, it was a pool, a panel, a fixing peg, a good gear. So it was, go get a pool, store the pool, go get a panel. What I wanted to do, instead we'll get a panel. As long as I'm just going to drop this panel back down again here, so I don't feel like carrying it. Over here we'll pick up this panel. And then we'll continue recording, and we'll be dual gear, add, recover, add. A fixing peg and a good gear. So I gotta wait for this guy to make a good gear. So we'll go pick up the fixing peg. Store that. Okay, we'll pick up this. And point. Come over here. Cover. Oh, are you telling me you don't have enough memory either? Okay, pause this for a second. Jeepers. Give me the memory chip. Shove it in this idiot. Okay, idiot. Store, delete the retrieve, okay, retrieve. Add to the workbench. And I need somebody making crude wheels. Oh. crap. Okay, pause. Maybe we'll make some crude wheels here. Forward. Pick up crude wheel. Put this in the bench. I still don't have enough room for it. Holy smokes. This is gonna be nasty. Okay. Some of this we can clean up. Go to dog, go dog, workbench. Retrieve, add to workbench. Okay, go to fixing bag, pick up one fixing bag, right? Yes. Stove, go to good gear, pick up good gear, go back to workbench, retrieve, add to workbench. Question is, something is full, something being the workbench forever. Okay, I'm just gonna stop him because I want to clear this off. We'll grab this, throw that in here, and there's a drive in here, so I'm not gonna do anything about it until I get it. Now I need to get a bot making crude wheels. Forge. Over here. Pick up planks. Do this. So there we go, we've got our upgraded robots, level 2 mark variants going. And again, if I really wanted to, I could just change the heads. I could change it to this guy, or when the other one comes out, I could change the head again. If I want to go back to the mark 1 variants for any reason, I would have to reprogram all of the original bots. It's not worth it, although it would be fun to do it to have all the bots, but yeah. With a little bit of practice, what you could probably do... Why is this not planting? Oh, there's another problem. With enough practice, what you could probably do is you could actually get all of the bots... a different bot for each type of operation. So you have one bot who deals with farming, one bot who deals with food, one bot who deals with, you know, basic hauling material from point A to point B, or simple construction, that kind of thing. I think it would be fun to try to do that, but for now I'm just having a lot of fun just seeing if I can figure out how to make it through the whole playthrough. So, hope you're enjoying, kids. Hope to see you on the next episode where I don't know what kind of fun shenanigans we get into, but hey, we're going to continue. So, thanks for watching, and good night for now.